Today, I'll try to make a Thai curry for dinner in only 20 minutes. Let's see if I can make it. We'll start with boiling some water and making the rice. Wash this 3 times. Okay, we have some chicken thighs that I'm gonna give a quick wash. I meant a quick rinse, and I'll cut it into slices. Turn on the stove and start frying the chicken thigh while I'm cutting my veggies. Grab some garlic and ginger. This makes it easier to peel the garlic when you just crush it down. The peel comes right off. There we go. I'll use a little bit of ginger here. I'll use the garlic crusher for the garlic. While it's cooking, I can just clean up this mess. Okay, it's pretty much cooked. Just want some water to evaporate and it should be ready. Concern is that the rice is not gonna be ready. Ah. It's just the rice. My camera died, so it didn't capture the click of this rice cooker. It took another about 3 minutes for it to get done. I always find that it's better for the rice to sit for about 3 to 5 minutes before we serve it. So if you do have a few minutes to spare, do that.